Hello, Expedience. Welcome. I'm Kate Yoga Ryan. Thank you for joining me for today's meditation on discovering meaning. What does it all mean? In conversations with friends and colleagues lately, that phrase seems to keep coming up. And with so much unrest and uncertainty in our world and in our lives, it's hard sometimes to see greater meanings. Today's meditation will bring us a little more inward, focusing on finding meaning and beauty within. So I invite you to begin with a deep breath in through your nose. And on your exhale, soften your eyes to close. Pausing here for a moment as you begin, offering yourself an opportunity to re-choose your position, whether you're seated in a chair or lying down, shifting away any tension and unease, and then establishing a way to sit with comfort and alertness. Feel yourself open and attentive to this moment. Give yourself just a few breaths to arrive here. Discover your body as it is in this moment. Is there tension, restriction, or soreness in the body now? Where do you perceive light and space and softness? Sweep through your mind now, searching for thought patterns, emotions. Observe if you're judging this experience, or if you've already moved away and on to thinking of future plans, or something that's already happened. And if so, just nudge yourself back to this moment and what is here now. Begin to shift your focus to your breathing. Inhaling through the nose, exhaling softly through the mouth. Noticing, are there areas of restriction where the breath isn't moving as freely as it could? Encouraging now the body to relax, to soften even heavier into your seat. Observe the beauty of simply paying attention to the experience of breathing. As other thoughts enter, acknowledge them. And return gently to breath. Begin to feel and sense yourself connected to all beings who breathe. A establishing a bond through this shared human experience. Observing here that we don't search to achieve in meditation, trying to get somewhere or feel a certain thing, but rather to fall more deeply into the experience of yourself in this unique moment in time. And as you guide your awareness to our intention of discovering meaning, I invite you to receive this short excerpt of a poem called Found by Frederick Bucher. Maybe it's all utterly meaningless. Maybe it's all utterly meaningful. If you want to know which, pay attention to what it means to be truly human in a world that half the time we're in love with and half the time scares the hell out of us. The unexpected sound of your name on somebody's lips. The good dream, the strange coincidence, the moment that brings tears to your eyes, the person who brings life to your life, even the smallest events hold the greatest clues. Pause here a moment. What small events in my life today can I find deeper meaning in? What do I learn by simply abiding with or being with myself in these moments of stillness? Maybe it's all utterly meaningless. Maybe it's all utterly meaningful. If you want to know which, pay attention to what it means to be truly human. Pausing here for gratitude, for the human experience and all of its ups and downs, and the opportunity here to discover meaning within ourselves. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And an easy exhale out of your mouth. And softly blink your eyes open. Welcome home.